Hey YouTubers, and welcome to the Rodney1279 channel. Glad to have you with us, and it's time for Second Fortune, y'all. No baseball game tonight, so I can totally focus on this game. Incidentally, there was no episode Second Fortune on Tuesday because our host was sick, and I will pray that she gets well. Join us for our season finale of Tic-Tac-Toe, which will be on Saturday. And we're going to have an hour and 15 minute time clock for the last episode. And then we have our tournaments after that.
Sad face.
Oh, wow. Second damn spin. This early in the game. I know the puzzle too, but I wasn't going to solve the puzzle for 300 points. Y'all know that. Thank you. Yeah, that's my favorite person on here on this game is Shadow Pigeon. On this game, that's Hikaru's boss on this game. So we already into round three already. Don't know that word there. No peas, wow. Oh, Cox. It's gonna be one of these days. I think after this game tonight, I might end up watching that episode, To Tell the Truth. And I'm looking forward to seeing Pyramid and Match Game and Celebrity Family Feud. Will's being mean to everybody tonight. I think it's Matthew's turn because he just sat down. Oh, it's my turn. Okay, good. Try my best. There we go. see what round this is. Six. We're at round number seven. Hey, we might get through a whole game without being in danger of having my camera to shut off. These puzzles are really going by fast. But I am disappointed at the bad luck that I'm getting this game, I'll tell you that. But it happens on this game. One bar is gone from my camera, but I think I'm gonna be okay.
His screen is about to go black here. Ain't going out.
See, Shadow got hit with that loser turn. I know I'm not going to win this week. So let's recap what happened tonight on my turns. I get a bankrupt on the second turn on the first round. Now, the fourth round was my fault. I missed the letter. Bankrupt in round six. And I lost a turn on my second turn in round nine. So I'll let y'all figure that out, folks. I'll just spectate in this game. I need to look at my journal and see when was the last time I won a Thursday game. Still looking, guys. I believe the last time I won a Thursday game, looking at my journal, was on March 10th, 2016. So I'm due for a win on Thursday. I've not won in 3 months on Thursdays. I do significantly well on a Tuesday night, though. So we're at the final round. I'm just going to spectate through this. And when the game is over with, I'm going to cut the camera off. And this game is over, as Hawk Carlson would say. So guys, this is Rodney1279 saying be safe, be careful, take care of everybody, and have a good evening. And we're going to do tic-tac-toe on Saturday. Y'all take care.